Miles is using the integrated wheel lift to save his back. This machine can handle very large assemblies, 500 pounds and up to 52 inches in diameter, anything that's gonna come into your shop. As he's putting the wing nut on, you might notice this machine does not have dataset arms, and that's because we don't need them. Instead, we're gonna use lasers and cameras on the inside and outside of the wheel to automatically measure the dimensions and run out of the rim. When he pulls the hood down, you'll see those lasers come on. They're taking the dimensions of the wheel as we spin up. The wheel will be balanced first, and the reason we do this is that so when the balance spin is completed, Miles can get his wheel weights ready, and we're gonna use that time to measure the assembly runout. Assembly runout is critical in heavy duty. It affects vibration and tire life more than imbalance, so we have to get this information. When Miles puts the wheel weights on, you'll notice that it automatically servos the wheel to top dead center, telling him how much he needs to apply and where to apply it. Speaking of runout, not only does it allow us to reduce vibration, but it allows us to match dual assemblies. When we're putting two wheels together, we can mount the high spots 180 degrees apart, as well as match the diameters of those wheels to make sure that we get the best tire life possible. Now, if we have a problem with the assembly, we can press the force matching button and it'll show us where the high spot of the tire is and the low spot of the rim so that we can bring those two together and reduce vibration and increase tire life. This machine also has eCal automatic calibration, which is going to keep the machine performing optimally and give us the best results. It also has automatic centering check, which is going to always look to make sure the wheel is centered correctly on the balancer, as well as having a touchscreen, which allows him to quickly toggle between car, bus, and truck to make sure that we're using the proper wheel weights and rounding correctly for the job at hand.